She was unsinkable, I had been told. She's the safest boat afloat. Marjorie and I are here safe, but we are alone, for my husband was drowned, and with the Titanic, there went to the bottom of the Atlantic all that we had in the world. Charlotte Collier, Titanic survivor, and at Avondale's Eerie History.